What does the accumulated value of $1,000 at the end of the fourth year under different interest rates and compounding methods? If the simple discount rate is 6% per annum, it means that at the end of each year, the amount decreases by 6% of its value. So, after the first year, the value will be $1,000 minus 0.6 / times 1,000 equal to $940. After the second year, it will be $940 minus 0.6 / times 940 equal to $884. After the third year, it will be $884 minus 0.6 / times 884 equal to $830.56. And finally, after the fourth year, it will be $830.56 minus 0.6 / times 830.56 equal to $779.73. B. If the simple interest rate is 6% per annum, it means that at the end of each year, the amount increases by 6% of its value. So, after the first year, the value will be $1,000 plus 0.6 / times 1,000 equal to $1,060. After the second year, it will be $1,060 plus 0.6 / times 1060 equal to $1,123.60. After the third year, it will be $1,123.60 plus 0.6 / times 1123.60 equal to $1,190.50. And finally, after the fourth year, it will be $1,190.50 plus 0.6 / times 1190.50 equal to $1,261.21. See, if the effective rate of interest is 6% per annum, it means that the amount will grow by 6% of its value each year. So, after the first year, the value will be $1,000 plus 0.6 / times 1,000 equal to $1,060. After the second year, it will be $1,060 plus 0.6 / times 1,060 equal to $1,123.60. After the third year, it will be $1,123.60 plus 0.6 / times 1,123.60 equal to $1,190.50. And finally, after the fourth year, it will be $1,190.50 plus 0.6 / times 1,190.50 equal to $1,261.21. D. If the annual nominal interest rate is 6% payable quarterly, it means that the interest is compounded quarterly. To find the accumulated value, we can use the formula for compound interest. A equal to P1 plus R divided by N and T. Where is the accumulated value, P is the principal amount, R is the annual nominal interest rate, N is the number of compounding periods per year, and T is the number of years. In this case, P equal to 1,000, R equal to 6%, N equal to 4 quarterly compounding, and T equal to 4. Plugging in these values, we get $$ equal to 1,000 / left and plus / frac 0.64. At 4 / times 4 equal to 1,000 / left and plus 0.15. At 16 equal to 1,000 / times 1.15 16 / approx $1,267.63 $$. If the annual nominal discount rate is 6% compounded monthly, it means that the discount is compounded monthly. To find the accumulated value, we can use the formula for compound discount. A equal to P1 minus R divided by N and T. Where is the accumulated value, P is the principal amount, R is the annual nominal discount rate, N is the number of compounding periods per year, and T is the number of years. In this case, P equal to 1,000, R equal to 6%, N equal to 12 monthly compounding, and T equal to 4. Plugging in these values, we get $$ equal to 1,000 / left and minus / frac 0.612. At 12 / times 4 equal to 1,000 / left and minus 0.5. At 48 equal to 1,000 / times 0.99548 / approx $779.73 $$. F. If the constant force of interest is 6% per annum, it means that the amount will grow continuously at a rate of 6% per annum. To find the accumulated value, we can use the formula for continuous compound interest. A equal to PERT. Where is the accumulated value, P is the principal amount, R is the constant force of interest, and T is the number of years. In this case, P equal to 1,000, R equal to 6%, and T equal to 4. Flogging in these valleys, we get $$ equal to 1,000 × 0.6 × 1,000 = 1,024 / approx $13.18.16 $$, so accumulated value of $1,000 at the end of the fourth year is approximately a $779.73. B12 $61.21. C12 $61.21. D12 $67.63. E779.73. F13 $18.16.